can be an accomplished career woman, you can be an accomplished wife, you can be an accomplished mother. Accomplishment knows no bounds. There is a set of responsibilities that are on my plate, and I feel that at my age I have a lot more energy, I have a lot more, I have my future ahead of me, so I can finish all of my responsibilities and then have nothing in my way. You know, I can raise my daughter, I can be a good wife, I can set my house the way that I like. Not in terms of the way things should be, but the way a home must be with its values and with its ideals. So nothing will stop me after that. But I love being at home. I love being a mother to my child. I wouldn't have it any other way. I wouldn't want to spend 1 hour a day with my child and rush off to work. Why did I have her? She's not a puppy. You know, I mean, I want to be there.
I think what Meera spoke, she started the conversation by saying that these are my personal comments. I don't think she made a direct comment in anybody or any category of women, so to say. I think she was talking from a very personal standpoint. And I think Meera is speaking for a section of women who really aren't being represented. There are times where those women feel like they should not be celebrated, or they should not, women, and by that I mean women who might not be doing a job, women who might choose to be at home, have a baby and take care of that baby and consider that something important enough to do at a certain stage in your life. At a different stage in your life you might choose to do something else. Like I took 5 months off when I was having Nisha because I felt it was important for me to be with my wife and my child. So that's a choice that you make out of a certain sense of independence.
Yeah.
And I think there are very few people who are actually showing any kind of appreciation towards these women. I don't think what a mother does for a child is something that should not be appreciated. They should feel empowered and they should feel self-assured about the fact that they are extremely important and what they do is as important as any other job. I personally feel that I might be today the one who goes to work between me and Meera as husband and wife, but I think what she's doing for Meera is far more important and far more relevant. I really wish I could, but between the two of us, one of us has to go to work, so I happen to be that person. So I think she was speaking from a very positive space. I do understand that everybody has a strong point of view and people can get hurt about things, but I think we're in a time where everybody's getting hurt about everything. So I honestly don't think it makes any sense to try and keep everybody happy. We're also in a time where if anybody who's important or is being given importance says something, a lot of people want to gain importance by saying something against them. So we just live in that kind of a time. I personally went through an entire interview, in fact I even retweeted it, because I felt what she's saying is really relevant. All she's saying is that women should have the right to choose.
Yeah.
You want to go to work, men should respect that. You want to stay at home and take care of a child, or you want to stay at home and be a housewife, men should learn to respect housewives as well. So I'm very proud of what she said, and I think she did a great job. And I guess this is what it means to be a celebrity now. She'll have to get used to a little bit of criticism here and there. She's a strong girl, she takes it with a pinch of salt, so I think she'll be good.